be teaching you the Riffle fan and give you some tips on how I've learned how to do it. So to start off, you want to know how to grip, like what grip to use while you're doing it. So it's basically like it's basically the dribble. So it's just dribbling while naturally allowing the cards to spin around your finger, which would be placed around this corner. So you just want to get that nice dribble motion down before actually doing the move. So just practicing your dribble would be quite good as a practice thing to do. And for your finger placement, you want to place it around this corner of the deck. And something to note is the further up you place it, the bigger the fan will get. So to start off, it's fine if you don't get the biggest fan, the biggest Riffle fan possible. And you can just place it around here and get a nice controlled Riffle fan instead of out here where it's harder to actually do the fan. And one tip that I've noticed that it was quite hard to get through while I was doing it is these three fingers here when you're gripping the deck. Basically what you want to do is while the fan is going around, you want to slowly lift up your fingers so it allows the cards to go around. And if you don't and just leave them, the cards don't actually move around while you do it. You just want to lift up and get those cards to go around. But make sure you don't like do this, just lift it up like that and don't get in the way of anything. Another thing is not to be too aggressive on the dribble and just being nice and casual about it. And make sure you do it nice and flowy instead of just like choppy bits of in the dribble. And you want to, for me, I found it was easier to put my index finger on the side. Because when I put it up here, sometimes when I do it, the cards just spit out this way. So just for me, if it works for you, that's good. But if you prefer to put your finger here, that's fine as well. But if you want, you can put it here and it allows the cards to go around without them going out this way. So that's basically it for the tutorial. Hope you guys enjoyed it and let me know how it went. Thank you.